One fine day, a fox traveled through a great forest. When he reached the other side, he was very thirsty. He saw a pail of milk that an old woman had set down while she gathered wood for her fire. Before she noticed the fox, he had lapped up most of the milk. The woman became so angry that she grabbed her knife.